Before COVID-19 struck, this was home to Kenya's national ice hockey team. But it's now been almost 2 years since the ice rink closed down due to the pandemic. This prompted for a new inline roller hockey competition to keep the players fit and active.
Most of the players who are playing at the for the national team, the ice hockey team, they all started from here. So the transition from street hockey to ice hockey. So currently we don't have the ice rink is still down, not yet open. So we are just here to keep the momentum going, to keep the guys in shape. By the time the ice rink will be reopened, we'll be good to go.
The competition has been taking place at Nairobi's popular recreational roller skating spot. The tournament has even drawn amateur skaters to try out the game.
You know, when you become a good skater, just skating around becomes boring. So you need something a bit challenging. So for most of them, decided to take a challenge to just more than skating. So, you know, moving that hockey stick and the ball, it's a skill. So for them, it's a way of advancing into a new level.
The inaugural Inline Roller Hockey League hopes to continue growing and become an annual event. This will allow growth for the sport as the national ice hockey team looks to scout for more talent.
This tournament is very beneficial to the ice hockey team because it's shown that even without the ice rink, right now, because of COVID, we are still playing, we are still practicing. In future, we hope that we'll also play ice hockey on the ice rink with the international teams, even roller hockey with international teams, so that the sport grows in Kenya and internationally, like we become recognized and a stamp in the world map.
One positive thing we've learned through this pandemic, we've had a chance through street hockey. We've recruited a lot of players. And another thing, we have a dream of having a Kenya Ice Hockey League, whereby we'll have different teams coming together to play in a league, whereby at the end of it, we'll be selecting players from different teams to play for the Ice Lions, which is a national team.
Mohamed Abubakar, CGTN, Nairobi.